getting started here. Kevin Owens has a monologue about anyone who for that game when he challenged SmackDown Commissioner Shane McMahon.
Oh, it's funny because I recall Kevin Owens having no choice. Shane McMahon had conspired to keep Owens far away from the United States Championship. Questionable officiating and a corruption of power on Shane's part forced Kevin Owens to retaliate.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
We touched on Kevin Owens and Shane McMahon's disdain for each other. It became so personal that the only match suitable was a Hell in a Cell. He's almost calculating how KO baited Shane into that position.
Michael, I have no doubt that Kevin was expecting, even hoping, that Shane would try something insanely dangerous that night. And when Shane did, Kevin Owens had a guardian angel protecting him as he watched Shane crash from the very top of the cell.
Beautiful technique. Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Lariat. Cover here. Shane McMahon quickly getting the shoulder up.
Not yet. Too early.
Nailed it.
Bump handle into the...
Oh, right across the knee. This jockey's going for the pin. This battle's not over yet.
Just power out.
Some receipts for past transgressions against him.
Oh, Byron, you don't think Owens is gonna... Uh-oh.
I think so.
Package pile driver. That has gotta be it.
Elaborating further on Kevin Owens being owed for past transgressions against him, KO is often the victor. And sometimes, to bring balance to WWE, he has to fight fire with fire. And that's all I'll say. Oh.
Kevin Owens,
pump handle applied.
Man,
right on the back of the neck. Game, set, match, this one is over.
He has him right where he wants him. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
This might not have been a wise
move. He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of it.
And the slam.
Always entertaining when Kevin Owens starts his antics.
Bump handle into the...
Shane absorbing a lot of punishment here.
Incoming. Pick it up on your analogy about Kevin Owens, Byron. The WWE Universe has had to endure so many tangents from Owens and countless disruptions to WWE's programming because Owens finds the need to act like a petulant child.
You guys give me grief whenever I do some name-calling, and now here you are throwing mud all over Kevin Owens. I wish we were in Marieville, Quebec right now because they know KO is a national treasure. I know WWE's filled with stories of good triumphing over evil, but none tug at my heartstrings more than when Kevin Owens defeated three other superstars to capture the prestigious Universal Championship. That match validated all of Kevin Owens' honest and selfless hard work. It was great to see a humble nation superstar win the title.
Do you remember how he won?
Details are foggy.
Turns it around. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Yeah, he's running hot right now, but we'll see if he can sustain it for long. He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Oh, man, right on the back of the neck.
That should do it.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week. Kevin Owens setting it up.
Looking for all the glory here. And he got a near fall out of it.
Shane McMahon has no fear, and he will not quit here tonight.
Shane absorbing a lot of punishment here.
Shane McMahon's chances just went from bad to worse.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hit of weakness in the other.
Wow, look at the quickness by Shane McMahon.
Oof. And it's reversed. A quick reversal by Shane McMahon. Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up.